Shots are 5-1 in favor of Ottawa. No score here in the opening period. Zaitsev fires it down. Allen up the play, and it bounces to Sever. A center pass score! Vitaly Abramov, his first National Hockey League goal. And the Sens lead 1-0.
So exciting for Abramov, a 21-year-old who had a real nice season in the AHL last year, scoring 16 goals. It starts right from the dump-in. Now, Jake Allen goes out to stop it. It pops overneath his stick. Sabourin gets there, and right when you have a bouncing puck, a lot of times goaltender coaches don't want you to go out, especially on the road. Allen, with his first start of the season, makes a key mistake behind the net, costs him a goal against, and there's the puck for your first National Hockey League goal.